compress the time it takes for you to receive your promises. Let me say it another way. What has God promised you? What have you been waiting for? What has God shown you in visions and dreams? What has God showed you when you read the word? Because what's he saying in 2014? I'm going to compress the time so that you can get that promise faster than you ever got before. Jesus even gave a parable about the last days, how a man was hired at 1 o'clock and was given a dollar for the day. Remember that? Hired a man at 2. Hired a man at 3. He hired a man all the way until there was only an hour left. And at the end of the day, he paid them all the same. And the people got mad. Those who worked 8 hours say, hey, why are you giving them the same amount we got? We did more work than them. And Jesus said, why are you so mad that I'm so good? Some of you are loving me because you came in at the end. But God is about to do more in the short time that you've been working than some of us who've been working for 30 years. Come on.